My name is Justin Pettit, and I'm a mechanical engineer here for R Scientific. I do mostly sheet metal design for the frames and the units that we build. I design a little bit in refrigeration, sizing refrigeration components, which also helps with designing the sidecars and the frames for our units. Helps get a general size. I also do a little bit of work with the guys in the back, helping with the redesign of our units that we use. I went to Ohio University, took mechanical engineering there. Some of my favorite classes were machine design, where I worked with metalwork and everything. Actually, my senior design project, we got to build a off-road rescue trailer for a volunteer fire department.
Cool.
And it was all metalwork, hands-on welding, which we do a lot here, so fit in pretty well. Scott was actually at my dad's wedding, is how I knew Scott. And in high school, I did a career day. I followed him around for a day, learned what he did. And then once I graduated, I got a hold of him, see if they had an opening for a job, and applied. That's how I got the job here. Having everybody here that we do, it makes it so we can kind of specialize in things. We're able to customize things easier. Instead of sending it out of house, you might not get back what you want. Here we can come up with a design and go follow the design full all the way through from beginning to end, from the concept to the finished product, which we've got finished products out there. You can see it from the designs, from the electrical to the mechanical, refrigeration, followed all the way through. And it's kind of cool to see the finished product after seeing it on paper or as just a quote, and then however long down the road when we're getting ready to ship it out, you see the final product and see it work. It's pretty neat.